VODCast. I hope that you guys are having an absolutely extraordinary final week of October. You know, guys, we have so many incredible things about to take place here in Room 21 and at Barrett Elementary School this week. So I can't wait to talk about those items. But first, I wanted to congratulate this week's rock star of the week, Star Center. Star has been absolutely phenomenal in terms of her passion, in terms of stepping outside of her comfort zone all throughout the day, and in terms of putting forth consistent, incredible levels of effective effort on each and everything that we do in class. So congratulations to Star, our rock star of the week. A couple of other announcements, guys. First of all, tomorrow night, Monday, it's going to be epic. It is Trunk or Treat. And 6 to 7 p.m. taking place on the bus ramp. You're going to have to wait to see what the 5th grade team is going to be, guys, but it's going to be absolutely incredible. I can't wait to see you guys there tomorrow night. It looks like the weather is going to be awesome. So I can't wait to see you guys for Trunk or Treat. Also, coming up on Wednesday on Halloween, it is an early release day at 1:10 p.m. Don't forget about that. That's coming up on Wednesday. On the weekly newsletter this week, guys, I did put the flyer for the Sam's Dare Pizza Night. This is a great fundraiser for the Dare program because all of the proceeds, Sam's is giving all of the proceeds to the Dare program. And this helps to support Dare Day at the end of the year and other events that take place all throughout the year. So, guys, it's a really great fundraiser coming up on November 5th, 5 to 7. But it is the Sam's across from the courthouse on Route 1. It does not count for any of the other Sam's throughout the county. So, did want to pass that along. Awesome opportunity. Also, here's another amazing opportunity. With Thanksgiving coming up, guys, we know that there are many folks in need. Barrett is pairing up with the Fredericksburg Food Bank as well as a ton of other schools all throughout Stafford County to create Thanksgiving meals for families all throughout the county. Now, every school is collecting one specific item, and then those items will be all brought together, and then they'll be donated to families. So, our item is stuffing. We need to collect as much stuffing as possible, guys. We can collect it the whole way up until Monday, November 19th. So, just send it in. Doesn't matter the brand. It's an amazing way to give back to our community. And Barrett, we got to bring the stuffing because the other schools are bringing the other fixings. Hey, Room 21 Rockstars. Welcome to our weekly VODCAST strategy session. As you can see, I am at the home of Room 21, sites.google.com/staffordschools.net/room21rockstars. Plug it in. It's an amazing site. Make it one of your favorites. It will serve you well. So a couple of areas to take you to this week, guys, for our house points. And before I forget, I must tell you that this is, yes, you guessed it, a double house point week. Yes, you heard me correct. This is a double house point week. So anything that you complete in class this week for the VODCAST, on the newsletter, for the secret hashtag of the week is going to be worth double the house points. Yes, scholars, you heard me right. Double the house points. You don't want to miss it. It's going to be epic, happening this week. So get as many points as you can get because if we head on over to the Academy section of our newsletter, you will find that the Red House is currently in the lead. But if we do the difference here, there is only about a 250, 300 point difference between first and fourth place right now in the house point standings, guys. So this is anybody's game. So you got to bring all your effort because it's going to be incredible. Now, first of all, our newsletter. Give it a second to load, guys. I'm using the school Wi-Fi. You guys infamously know that it's a little slow down here in Room 21. But here's our newsletter. Don't forget, on the back of this, you will have all of these opportunities to earn house points this week. And everything that you, anything on the back of the newsletter this week, guys, as long as you bring it in, show your work, is worth double what it is typically stated. Now, if I head on over to the weekly strategy session, you'll find our weekly review up and ready to go. It's also already copied and ready to go in our classroom as well on the chalk tray above the lunch choice containers ready for you guys. You're going to find some fraction and decimal equivalency review. You want to continue to practice those fraction and decimal cards, guys, because those are so incredibly vital for all the work that we're going to be engaging in starting this week. It's really, really important. In addition, you will find a little bit of science review with all of the vocabulary words that we have talked about so far with the Earth science unit. So those are also all very important, guys. Those are also all available here. And for the review this week, you just have to choose three of the words. Sorry about that, guys. You have to choose three of the words And you can either write about them, draw a picture, do something to show that you have an understanding of those words. So, some way, shape, or form, that's available there. As always, our focus this week is still going to be on the fraction and decimal equivalencies with a bit of a twist. Now we're going to be talking about equivalent fractions. So if we have 1/4, we're going to be talking about what other fraction might also be the same as 1/4. So that's going to be our focus in class this week, guys. We're going to have some fun with it starting tomorrow. But in the meanwhile, anything that you complete on the IIXL sites, guys, is always worth 2 house points. But because this is a double house point week, everything is worth 4. Now, this is a pretty cool challenge. It's copied and ready to go also in the front of the classroom. You have to find the value of each icon in the multiplication table. So what that means is each of these icons has a specific value. There are enough clues in this multiplication table, guys, to figure out what each is worth. And don't forget, when we're working with a multiplication table, we're looking at this times this would equal this. 7 times 8 would equal this. So some of them are dead give-me's. Some of them you're going to have to put forth a little bit more effort, guys, to make sure that you can find the value of each of those, which is pretty awesome. I also kept up this week, guys, the Earth Layer Passage, bringing in a summary of this. That is still available for you guys there as well, if you'd like to complete that for those available house points. I know you've all been waiting for it, but the secret hashtag of the week this week is going to be the melted crayon. Yes, you heard that correctly. The secret hashtag of the week is going to be the melted crayon. It is going to be absolutely awesome, amazing, and epic, but bring that in. Say it in a very mysterious manner, and you will earn 20 house points this week, guys, because it is a double house point week. Now, this time, I'm going to send you back over to Mr. Reichert in person. Rockstar families, I hope those strategies were effective. I cannot wait for this week of school to begin. It is going to be absolutely phenomenal. From trunk or treat tomorrow night, Monday, starting at 6 o'clock on the bus ramp, to Halloween, to also our amazing learning that's about to take place all throughout the week. It is going to be absolutely epic. As always, guys, if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please do not hesitate to contact me at any time. I am so incredibly proud of your rock stars. And in case you guys forgot, you are the very best families in Stafford County, Virginia. And I will see you right here next week.